Hello everyone, Cindy Drozda here. In my next online woodturning class, I'm going to show you how I make my lidded umeke box. The lidded umeke is a traditional Hawaiian shape, and it's also a really great box shape for woodturning. It's a forgiving design, simple and elegant form, with a lot of opportunity for customizing your box and learning new skills. Beyond the basic umeke shape, I can do decoration such as a ring of opal inlay on the lid, or a wood inlay on the lid, buttons, coins, you name it. Decoration on the inside of the lid or of the box, and I can decorate the bottom as well. If I take this basic umeke shaped bowl, and I put a different kind of lid on it. Now I have a mushroom with a natural edge on the cap. Going beyond the basic umeke shape, but using the same techniques, I've got a bowl out of one kind of wood and the lid of a different kind, and I've added some texture to the lid, making this nice little acorn box. It's an overfitting lid. And I've put a little jewel on the inside of the lid as a surprise when you open up the box. I'm starting this project at the very beginning, starting with planning the project, designing my box. We'll prepare the blank to put on the lathe and talk about how to fasten it in the scroll chuck for best results. You'll learn how to make the lid fit just right and how to jam fit the box on a waste block so you can finish off the bottom nicely. The lidded umeke is a fun box making project, and I hope you'll join me. If you're new to turning boxes, here's where you'll learn the skills and techniques that you need to start making your very best boxes right away. More experienced box makers, you're guaranteed to get some tips and tricks and ideas and inspiration for making your very best boxes also. I hope to see you online at my Lidded Umeke Box class. You can sign up on my website, cindydrozda.com. See you at the lathe.